Let's get all the joking aside. Let's move along. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to You Know Blow. Now, for those of you first-timers here, allow me to introduce myself because everybody knows me. I am the definition of excellence. Your girlfriend's favorite wrestler. Look at all the sexy ladies tonight. But more importantly, I am the You Know Pro Champion, E.R.A. Now look, guys, we have one hell of a show planned for you guys tonight, and I don't want to take a lot of time. I just wanted to come out here to talk to you from the heart. The last few months, things have been going down. I've been good. I've been bad. I've been with the rejects. I've left. I kicked AJ Marks in the face, even though he deserved it. I did it. Fact is, it all happened for me to get this. I believe in my heart that me, You Know Pro, I am the best. And you people deserve a fighting champion. And damn it, that's where I'm going to be. I am the definition of excellence. I am your girlfriend's favorite wrestler. But I am your champion, the fighting champion. And if nobody likes that, if anybody in the back got a problem, they can kiss my ass. Because I am ERA, and that's enough said. For those of you that don't know who I am, my name is Mr. 450 Jesus Bolon. And ERA, that's your name, I guess. You say everybody here knows you, homeboy. Well, tonight, everybody else here is gonna know you for the black eye and the broken lip that you're gonna walk away from when I step into the ring with you here tonight, homeboy. No offense to you, bro, but the last time I was standing in the ring with a champion, I knocked him out and I took his gold home. So, the fact of the matter is that a puppy and a mommy, the wrestling super saiyan, Mr. 450, is coming to your house, and I'm going to take that from you, boy. Look, man, if I had a nickel for every time somebody walked through those doors, saw that they were going to wrestle me and thought, hey, it's going to be a quick shot, ask all these people, who has won those last few matches? So you can go ahead and take whatever you want, man. The fact is, I fight for them, and all I'm looking for is the best match. May the best man win. The best man will win. And that man ain't you. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hugo Pro Presents Apocalypse! Join me out for more tonight! Join it! Ready for some pro wrestling here tonight!